If you don't have a thermometer to test how hot your fry oil is, just put a wooden spoon in. If it starts to bubble up, you're good to go.